side plank. So we're gonna put them together because gate pose is a modification of side plank. It's the easier version. It's the version you're gonna start with if you're not ready for regular side plank, and that's okay, you can build up to it. So no worries in yoga, start where you're at. We're gonna start gate by being in all fours. I'm gonna take my left foot and I'm gonna put it on the floor so that my toes face front, just like my chest is, and I'm gonna bring my left arm up. I'm gonna make sure that my weight is shifted more over my wrist. So I was kind of back here, but now I'm shifting my weight. This is gate pose. So to move from gate to side plank, you're gonna pick up that bottom foot, and the top foot, which is my left foot, can be in front, it can be behind, or it can be stacked on top, and we're pushing the hips up. So we're not sagging, we're popping, opening the chest, breathe. Let's go to regular plank pose. Because if you're strong enough, you can go from plank right to side plank. All you do is you tip over and up. So I brought my left hand up and my right foot on top of, or rather, my left foot on top of my right foot, side plank. All right, come down gently, let's do the other side. We always have to practice equally on both sides. You don't want one muscle bigger than the other muscle on your sides of your body, right? Starting with a gate, right foot comes back, faces front, opening the chest by bringing the hand up, and then purposely shift your weight over your wrist. One, two, three, pop it up if you're ready. Gate pose, pop those hips up, no sinking. It can be a little wiggly because it's a little bit of a balance challenge too, right? Then moving right from regular plank to side plank. Inhale to prepare, exhale, open the chest. Roll into that side plank. Breathe, coming down. Gate to side plank.